Well, Ruan, congratulations on the win. Has it started to sink in, both the results and the performance?
Yeah, I mean, obviously it was a great day for us. You know, we knew it was going to be tough at Welford Road, and you know, every single guy stepped up today, and it was a special performance, I thought. You know, even being 10 points down at the stage, I think there was still that belief that we can pull that one through, and you know, thankfully we managed to do that, and you know, a real special day for us, and I'm looking forward to hosting a quarter final that day.
Yeah, I mean, that's what you went for. You went to earn the right to host the home quarter final, and that's what you've come back here to Belfast with.
Yeah, no, for sure. It's very pleasing to know that you've done the job you set out to do. And it's special not just for us, but I think for everyone in Belfast to get that home quarter. We know we'll get good support over here, and you know, hopefully the stadium will be finished, and we'll get everyone in there. But no, it's a special achievement for us, but still a long way to go. It's going to be tough, you know, even though we're playing at home. But we'll give it our best shot, and hopefully we can get a good result there again.
What about your own performance in that game? I mean, you scored the try, you kicked all your goals. I mean, was that as complete a performance as you've ever put in for Ulster?
Yeah, I don't know. It's you know, I'm just the guy kicking the goals, and thankfully it went well today, and managed to squeeze in a try in there as well. So you know, very happy about that. But like I said, it was a full squad performance. I think every single guy stepped up. The forwards played unbelievably well. We defended really well today, and you know, just no, great effort by the whole team.
And the home quarter final, three games away from potentially lifting the thing.
Yeah, no, like I said, it's still a long way to go. I think all eight teams that will progress through to the quarters will be tough, no matter if you play them home or away. So it's going to be tough for, you know, for all of us to go further. But you know, this team's got belief, and I think we've got something special going here. And you know, if we can just improve on today again, you know, hopefully there's something special at the end of the season waiting.